Okay, it's working. Yeah. Okay, now I went to my dad's friend's house. We're watching Mayweather versus McGregor, and we were in the pool for a while. Then we had to buy this thing, and at the end, we're still in the fight, and then a notification in my mom's phone pops up, and then when I open it, it says, "I'm Josh's cousin. I gotta roast you." Bruh, I said that to Rice Gum, to Logan, to roast Rice Gum, and I put the fall of Rice Gum. If you guys agree, just get this thing, like, this video, like, 2 likes, and I'm okay.
Okay.
Still, I don't know how to edit, and I'm gonna try making a sound. Like, I don't, literally, in a minute. And, I didn't start YouTube for money. I mean, seriously, I don't care about the money. I just put the monies in my savings. I just spent for school. But, I started, YouTube just thinking about, imagine, you know how boxers and, you know, Logan? He started in Vine, and then he got famous in Vine. He quit Vine, RIP Vine. And then, after he quit Vine, started making videos online, vlogs. And I was inspired by him and his brother. I just wanted to get fame. And pretty much, that was just so touchy. I actually don't care about the money, as I said. So, Josh's cousin, I only have 2 subscribers, let me check after this video. I'm really crappy, I used to be a really crappy vlogger, and now I'm getting better. I'm still not the best, I still have to finish editing and stuff, and I might be going, because I'm getting sick. But I was like, screw it. I'm still gonna go in the pool. I'm gonna try making my mom film a video of me doing a front flip right into the pool. I'm really good at doing that. I'm good at diving. I can do front flips and back flips under the water. I'm really good at swimming. So, bye. 3 minutes exact.